It was during the Ocho Cinco era.
Oh, wow.
Really?
Yeah,
he ate me.
Help, I have
to
get a drink.
Oh,
please. You were so good. You were very good just sitting there.
I was just sitting
there waiting. Can you get
Especially with Bob, you know, he's just so nice to me in front of the goal.
That's the closest you can get to the
goal.
Are you limping?
My ribs.
She's got a major.
It's not limp, but wobbling.
From what?
And you didn't like me. It hurt to go up.
Yeah. Don't tell me that's why.
That's not why.
No, one of your guys.
Just the roll out of bed hurts.
Wow. Isn't it frustrating when you're all set and you wind up and you've got your shot and you think, I'm probably
going to
win.
Oh!
It was the last second.
And at the end of the game, we lose 31 each.
Yeah.
And the bus baby, 5.
You got a penalty.
Yeah, you're doing. Yeah, you were the queen this game. You know, the deal with
give me a flag!
Okay, yeah, you know. Oh, he's out of the box now. Go, Mitch, go, Mitch. Oh, you got nothing.
Please.
Don't carry, don't.
You got nobody with you.
He will not be here next year.
All right. I can take this. Wasn't that funny?
Oh my gosh, yeah, no, this is so funny because I seriously, I didn't know it was behind me, you know?
When you
looked
back,
I was getting ready.
No. I was thinking the whole time, I hope this isn't a good one.
Oh no, he just kept pushing and pushing him.
Are you?
Yeah.
With your stronger arm, right?
I couldn't believe it. Once you had this run experience,
No, seriously. He got hit. You didn't see it. No, he did not see it. His nose got hit and his
fucking.
I mean, darn. Man, it went up in the air. No, wait. You didn't know what happened. I saw it. It was hit the nose and his face his helmet went all the way up on his head, and he had to put his helmet back. It hit him in the nose, and then I watched it over, and it knocked his helmet up. And then you put it back. You quick put it back. When you turn like this, and you hit him. You're skating. Yeah, you turn
I think
around
he's resting.
To skate away. And you hold your stick up, and you just hit him right in the face. Yeah, no, it was a good call. It was definitely.
Good time, more.
Totally do.
My wife wants to recruit you for women's hockey. The tournament's coming up.
There's a tournament.
This is my wife thinks. Yeah, show me.
I don't have any.
Which?
Well, Brent, so you just go in blind.
Okay, before we go, you have to go potty.
Oh, you're rich.
His feet, it's counting 12. It's counting down from 8.
You have me more minutes.
Eight more minutes. And then daddy can play. And then he'll get undressed.
With you guys three times in a row going for the ice.
You're just trying to bottom me up. And I was getting just
now, one I had was a beautiful pass. And the ref goes, couldn't have handed it to him better than that. And I heard it.
I was right there with
him. When I got banged over here, all I heard was just. I thought it was Romo. He doesn't know how to stop.
Well, luckily, we're only doing 3 miles
an hour. Yeah. You were doing 40 in your head, though. Oh, Matt.
straight to the box.
Only one game.
How do you play it?
One game.
Yeah, you just got way money, right?
Yeah.
That's why I said talk to your agent.
Who's your hubby out there?
He has his job.
Number four.
Which one?
Aaron Hopper,
number
four.
Is he gold or?
He's right there with the
four. Oh, there he is. Wow, it's got to be exciting watching your dad out there, huh?
Okay.
Yeah. I'm just making pictures for my mom and dad.
Yeah, that was the one.
Nice.
I stuck around. I didn't stick around that late though. If you play,
I know there are multiple games.
Yeah, it goes like
10
in the morning.
See, Jake played with you guys.
Yeah, I think it's a blast.
Were you guys that short?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, there's no call on that. That's right. No, that's a good no call.
I just watched
it. Well,
it was
cool
because I knew a lot of people out there, so it was really fun.
Yeah, I was surprised that it went great because I thought the first period they were doing it should be able to be okay for your family.
There's going to be blue and green.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's a lot cheaper. $300, you can hold it for this year.
doing something or other, and I went around him, and he went to pop my stick and missed it. So that blade literally
why we're bold. Shit.
I said something to him, I said, hey, Peter, that was one of my favorite days.
Yeah, you were sniping tonight.
on the bridge.
And I think in the place, college ball, so all the did you not get put for your cheering on the tight end. But I kept wondering, why is Gronk? Why does Wendy Sherman just stick with Gronk? No, because he's a tight end. Well, he's also the
They come right out of his jock.
That would explain their goal.
Throw his bender out.
Reach about, that's why I got the shoulder.
You know, I was so
Russell, I thought all day Russell had a nice amount of time, you know, compared to Green Bay where he never had any time to breathe.
Well, they weren't fresh. They weren't. They only had three guys playing on them.
Next time, it's going
to
be easier than
like
we had some
kids
that were.
Yeah.
Maybe they don't. Maybe the secondary is so good. Yeah.
But this is good.
Go Brownie, go hard. Oh, Jack Cousteau says.
Everybody yelling, building up for me, guys.
No whistle.
Another barn burner, man.
Yeah, offensive line. That's for a couple years in a row. That's been the thing.
Ooh,
oh,
shit.
Oh,
Jimmy, you got the last one of my list.
He does.
Here it comes. You got a shot. Bam!
Oh, nice.
You'll get nothing like it.
That's how you felt tonight, right?
Oh, yeah. You're going to get nothing in life. Come on, man. How you doing, Jimmy?
Yeah.
What?
So, we can go in.
Okay, here's a
question. And there was two in there. Jimmy, what did you wind up doing for the game, bro?
Oh, my gosh.
Trip, your place.
I invited people over to Seth's family.
That looked like a
coin. Yeah, exactly.
That's the problem. I was coming in on the wrong side.
It happens here. That was a really nice shot. A hyper good shot.
The goalie was on the watch screens.
Yeah.
The goalie came out to the top of the screens.
We stayed deep. See you guys later.
Hey, man.
See you next week.
See you, John. See you, Mickey. Hi. I was just glad I know, kid. Give you enough rest to keep going.
Sure. Oh.
Is anybody allergic to peanuts over there, sweetie?
No.
Rock and roll.
Wait, Jim, don't take it.
No, they said
I can. Are you
going to
eat
them?
Yeah.
I just want to make sure nobody had allergies to them over there. Okay.
And make sure there's no Legos.
No Legos.
You can choke on Legos.
Wait, do I gotta walk on them and burn them? Did that
really? Oh my god, yeah, that's. I did enough of that.
I miss all the gold.
No way. They just scored against them. They're just bam, bam.
Wow. You and Steven last goal are possibly breaking the twin.
It's night of ties. The night of ties.
You just see $100 or $200?
No, he took the butt end and pushed the button.
Jimmy. Insatiable. And on a mission.
You get Jimmy and John Antonio going for a box.
Yeah.
Retreat. Get out of the way, man.
Defense.
I just usually pull away and just sit there and watch. Like, this is going to get weird.
Yeah.
Somebody's. It's going to get loud.
In a second.
Tim's having a good season.
He is, dude. I think I saw him.
He's like third or fourth.
23 goals.
Yeah.
Like one assist.
Yeah, four assists. I looked at it today.
It's awesome.
Yeah. Holy smite. Well, the first game he played, it has to come early, you know?
Oh, man.
I could do that.
He ended up getting.
What do you got, kid? What
do you got? Yeah,
what you got?
It's from the
Home Far out, did you draw those? Wow, you are a great little artist. How old are you? Four?
Wow.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
My dad?
Is your dad out here on the ice?
Yes.
Who's your dad? What color? What
number
color?
Four and red.
Four red?
Yep.
Yeah, red.
Okay.
Oh.
Well, that's cool. Is this the first time you've seen your dad play hockey? Yes.
We're gonna watch.
Are you having fun? You know what, sir? If you keep coming to these games, you know what you're gonna be called there. A rink rat.
What's going on?
Like somebody who always hangs out around
maybe,
hockey.
Maybe
a rink rat. I used to sign him in
the nope, he's on.
But I would play in the hockey
jumping
room
in.
All the time.
Cool.
Yeah, that was my hand would be cold when I got tired at night. I'd suck my thumb. My main hand would be dirty.
That's right.
I'd
suck it. He's a big presence when he put it in front of that net. That's what I was trying to do.
Yeah.
I kept looking back. Where's that goalie?
Okay, so your dad's number four.
Oh.
Red?
What? Oh! Nikes! What? What the? Oh, I would be flipping right in the pony if I could play like that.
Your dad just went up what we call plus one.
Still out there?
Yeah, he's a D in the
song. Oh, okay.
Number black four, yeah, Black Helmet.
Just went there, his Tandy.
Yeah.
Matt Black.
Thanks for showing us your pictures, kid. Those are legit.
No, they're actually down those light blue jackets. Yeah, like two little ones and then one in the pink. Aaron. Number four. I don't know who the other. Well, is there? Yeah, these are more.
The person over there with the other girl, that's my mom.
I know that's your mom. Yeah.
That's
nice. Huh?
Twins.
Twins?
Yeah.
So you have two.
And Olive can walk, and Buddy always crawls and all and scout.
Hey, what's that? You are so lucky to have
two. And I'm 4 years old.
Boy and a girl.
Awesome. Did she have family down there, John?
Yeah, her mom and dad.
Did you get along with her mom's dad?
Mom.
My
future son-in-law.
Yeah. But then, your parents still live here?
Yeah, my parents are still married. They still live in the same house.
Sweet
class. Great wanting to.
And then Tracy gets along with them.
Oh, yeah. Her mom, she usually picks us up down there. And then her mom and dad. Back there protection back then.
Yeah, my nephew is well, they have a boy and a girl in there.
So, I mean, He was at a point there for a little bit. He hadn't gone to the stop. And like he'd show up at Christmas and look like death. Finally, her brother took him to back to the car and all of this shit. Kind of changed the bed. Back in December, Alaska had a big snake. So I found she basically flying around Europe. This is what his dad used to do. So I was like, you gotta go. So she got
this is mine.
Broken in half.
The last playoff game.
I know.
So she's out. Holy shit, Jimmy.
Mom shows up, picks us up at the airport.
Roadie pop. That's how you do it.
Are you dressing?
I still can't find out who's got my pants.
Somebody grabbed my pants.
You loaned out your pants?
I should know, but I did.
I'm still at a bumping now. That's so new. What, to a bro you don't know?
No idea.
Are you going to back
up? Are you going to wash them? No.
No, that was the one I snapped in our playoff game last summer.
He's a.
And
they're all talking. Yeah, okay.
I mean, I tattooed that on the cross.
I'm trying to keep her language. Oh,
it's nice.
One of them.
So now you have just the three, though, right?
Yeah.
Now, were you expecting twins?
Sure, but
is that
nope.
Something?
Surprise.
About 15 seconds, squeeze it off, wrap it, let it sit overnight.
Yeah, it was a great stick.
I remember that.
Really nice stick. But I think I'm going to go for.
Now, what's his name?
Twins. This is Olive. And Scout.
No, you put it on the other end.
So he's going to have to be.
Should turn it around.
And this is Jim.
And then what's your name?
June.
J-Winnie.
Eat it up and try and recreate.
Wow.
You found all the peanuts over here.
But then we finally lost in the playoffs.
Everybody was on freaking vacation.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, because you made a mess of your hair.
It's
okay, we just have to make sure that we clean most of it up.
How
can
we ask all people to
But that's a mess that you made. We can just scoot it into the bucket.
For defense for you, he turned it over in front of her.
Okay.
And that was the game-winning goal.
And then I was chasing Fitzy on a breakaway, and I was a couple strides back, and I got a little bit closer, and he skated aggressively through the net, and never attempted a shot, and kept shoveling it. And then it went in, and he was very hard. Every time I've broken a stick on a post, I've actually been surprised. Wow, it's going to be going great. And then all of a sudden it's in two, and I'm like, shit, that happened.
Oh,
well.
Hey, by the way, anybody says this adds a lot of weight?
Why, I avoid you.
1.5 ounces.
Jimmy, I've had that stick in my
hand. Oh, here we go.
I was blindfolded. Yeah. I wouldn't even know it was there.
43 grams is all it adds. For weights of rocky sticks, that's enough.
Bag of Cheetos. Bag of cheese. Yeah.
J-Bone.
Come on, Jay, skate in, take a shot.
So we ended up tying 1-1 tonight, Jimmy.
Did you?
1-1. He gets great. 31 shots.
That's actually pretty impressive. He's great.
We were Mike wasn't out there. Robert skated back and we had half of our hitters moved it off for Monday.
A little white. And he was freaking jacking me up. He had a bad arm.
We missed a bunch
of I kept feeling this bump around like this.
Oh no, that's because he just read the fish.
He just read his text
message. Oh yeah, he's
all fired up.
My face is untouchable.
Hey, even though you know Bob Beard's like Scully, no, he's Scully.
I need to be the first one.
He's too busy.
Oh, what do we got Genie doing now?
Big J.
Go, Big J. That's wide open, man. Turn it loose. Watch out, Mitch.
Oh, what a shot.
Jeez. Genie's gasping for air.
Hey, I was looking for the oxygen bottle on the table.
Yeah.
No way. Vern, come on! Vern!
Come on outside.
Did you already play?
No.
That was
I don't know. There was one other one where I had like reach out to give me a
taste.
Yeah. I'll reach for
something. Maybe I can know
if I can see. Brown. Face off up here,
not
No, there were just enough of those.
I'm a baby now.
Right area game of inches.
The problem is,
it takes about 2 days
to get the dude, there was that one game where I.
It's hard to go from front to back.
I can say it now. I rolled the right lane. I was laying down.
Yeah.
It wasn't like the other one.
I remember that.
I kind of let it skip on that side. I'm out of whack. I'm going to go upside down. What's going on?
Time out, Cole.
Who's this guy?
Yeah?
I sent to TL. Oh, man. I'm beating that.
You're a natural.
Natural.
Look at that.
Super serious.
I think they got back to the roster, coach.
I swear, you
want to do it.
Yeah. Just statues.
No, it's for the table. They keep them pretty.
Bossy without a twig.
Bam! Oh! Yes, it's still open.
Oh, go ahead.
Holy
shnikes.
They're
bound. They're bound.
I'd like to see it.
Is Daddy out there?
I want to see it.
If I see him.
You shot everything. That's like you Jack
City. Whoa, broken stick.
Big things are showing
around.
Can you repair it? He was with Snoop Dogg.
Score?
Nope. Oh. Look at this. Does it say anything? I'm just pretending.
Okay.
I'm gonna make it up.
We were getting lost in the last 20 seconds last week.
Did you
really? Yeah. When they pulled the goalie, it
worked. Tied.
But Dad, when?
I mean, he's picking up our players off the ground. We're just waiting for them to care about.
They're protected on the ice.
I'm It's still on.
Wow, they are battling.
Yes! Oh my gosh, they tied it up!
No way! They did it!
Jim, Jim, that was Timmy.
Yeah, that was awesome.
What was that?
Much as I want.
What was that? What was that?
Timmy? Tim, Timmy?
Oh, Tim, Tim.
No, Tim, Timmy?
Yeah,
Timmy. Tim, Timmy?
Tim, Timmy. Timmy. Timmy.
I know, I'm trying to fix
this.
Was that the pain in your
stomach?
No. Oh. Wow.
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 Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Nice save.
You're lucky that it was over.